Okay, we're back with another Body Blitz class. So this one you will be using weights for. If you don't have any weights, you can use water bottles, tins of beans. It's only lightweight, so it doesn't have to be anything ridiculously heavy. Again, you need a bit of space on the floor for the aerobic section at the beginning, and a mat if you have one. Other than that, you just need yourself a water bottle and possibly a towel. So get yourself a bit of room, get yourself ready. We're going straight into it, so straight into that aerobic section. Feet are going to start shoulder width apart, core is going to be nice and strong, shoulders back. Right, we're going straight in.
Yeah.
I said they don't need to be heavy, they can be nice and light. It can be water bottles, tins of beans, whatever you have around, okay? Both hands. Now, we're going through two different circuits. Four exercises on each. 30 seconds per move, twice through, no rest. Then you get a rest before we move on to the next circuit. That first circuit starting with a curtsy lunge. So you can do this body weight. Curtsy lunge, your left leg is going to start stepping back diagonally. You're going to come down nice and low. Come at me in the middle, swap sides. Okay, so you're going to get the inner and the outer thighs on this. If you're holding the weights, you can hold them down by your side or up to your chest. Or if two is too much, you can take one and hold it as a goblet. Okay, it's completely your choice. Get yourselves ready, we're going straight in. 30 seconds. I'll go through to you as we go. Okay. Right, so you've got two rounds of this, four exercises, then we're going to swap the exercises. Core nice and strong, shoulders back. Right, three, two, one, and curtsy lunges. Nice wide step back, nice and low. Now it's your time, your pace. You choose how hard.
That's it.
Get yourself ready. Have a quick drink. Right, your next one is all down on the mat. So you're gonna sit it down. Again, two rounds, 30 seconds per move. Okay. Starting off with bridges. So you're gonna keep your feet flat to the ground. Lower back is flat to the floor as well. Weights are gonna rest just on the lower hips. From there, you're gonna drive the glutes up, squeeze at the top, and lower, nice and controlled, okay? On the mat, that is, not in the bridge position. Get yourself ready. 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and go. Nice controlled bridges. Raise it up nice and high, squeeze at the top, then lower. Core should be engaged the entire way. Keep going. Thank you. yourself sat down. Okay. Oh God. Not the right time to choke on the water. Right. Okay, just keep yourself kneeling. You can sit back on the heels if you want, or you can take it up, it's your choice. You're gonna take it up. Make sure those glutes are still activated, so you're still working a little bit. Core nice and strong. Arms are coming up overhead. Nice deep breath. Excellent, down in front of his chest. Right, roll it round to your side. Come onto your hands and knees. So, what we're going to be doing is similar to a child's pose, but rather than sitting the bum back, you're going to keep the bum in place and you're going to walk the hands forward. As you walk the hands forward, you're going to pull your chest towards the ground, get a nice deep stretch through the chest, through the arms, through the shoulders. Just hold it there as low as you can. Nice deep breaths. Then you're going to come up nice and slowly. This time you're going to sit back into that child's pose, stretching out in front. Then you're going to take both arms over to the left hand side. Get a nice stretch through the lats. And change over to the right.
See you soon.